Dear students, welcome to this video. Here in this video, I am going to give you the answers about chapter number 4. The name of the chapter is Pronouns. The first warm-up exercises. Choose the correct pronoun to complete each sentence. He fell and hurt himself. When the princess stepped out of the lovely carriage, all the people were looking at her. Sam and I went to the mall. We had lunch at the new restaurant. Priyansh, would you like to have some tea? Tarun and I are going to the fair. Do you want to come with us? I love my sister. She is very kind to me. Pluck the ripe strawberries. We'll make jam out of them. I have lost my keys. Has anyone seen them? Underline the pronouns and tell their kind. It's page number 36. Indira does not like him. Him is the pronoun. It is a personal pronoun. Can you see those? You personal pronoun. Those demonstrative pronoun. Who said that? Who interrogative pronoun, that demonstrative pronoun. The two kittens love each other. Each other is the reciprocal pronoun. Fifth, I am teaching myself to play the tabla. I personal pronoun, myself reflexive pronoun. They have arrived from London. They personal pronoun. Whom did you meet at the mall? Whom interrogative pronoun. You personal pronoun. That is beautiful. That is the demonstrative pronoun. They have lost everything. They personal pronoun. Everything indefinite pronoun. My garden is pretty. Yours is prettier. Yours is possessive pronoun. You should not blame yourself. You personal pronoun. Yourself is the emphatic pronoun. They are talking to each other. Their personal pronoun. Talking to each other, reciprocal pronoun. Can anyone fix the computer? Anyone is the indefinite pronoun. I completed the job myself. I personal pronoun, myself emphatic pronoun. All the essays were good, but his was the best. His is the possessive pronoun. She herself spoke to the teacher. She personal pronoun, herself, emphatic pronoun. Next, identify if the highlight pronouns are reflexive or emphatic pronoun. She herself told me this. Herself is the emphatic pronoun. There is a stress on the subject. I saw myself, reflective pronoun. We will do it ourselves. There is a stress on the subject, emphatic pronoun. I did my homework myself, emphatic pronoun. The president distributed the awards, emphatic pronoun. She herself spoke to me, emphatic. Arjun cut himself, reflexive. They blamed themselves for the crash, reflexive. We ourselves witnessed the accident, emphatic. He himself invited us to the party, emphatic. We enjoyed ourselves at the party, reflexive. They realized themselves that they were wrong, reflexive. Don't deceive yourself, reflexive. I said to myself that he was right, reflexive. She expressed herself well, reflexive. I looked through the papers myself, emphatic. The child cannot wash itself, reflexive. You yourself find it hard to say what you feel, emphatic. She herself saved her daughter, emphatic. Learn to love yourself, reflexive. They have exerted themselves too much, reflexive. We have already put ourselves into a lot of problems, reflexive. Have faith in yourself, reflexive. Pradeep himself was not aware of the plan, emphatic. Don't use that knife, you will hurt yourself, reflexive. Underline the reflexive pronouns and circle the emphatic pronouns in the name in the following sentences. Here instead of writing or underlining, I just written the name. I myself heard his comments. In this sentence, myself is the emphatic pronoun. We often deceive ourselves. Ourselves, reflective pronouns. Himself, emphatic pronoun. Fourth one, myself, emphatic pronoun. Fifth one, himself, emphatic pronoun. Sixth, herself, reflective pronoun. Seventh one, himself, emphatic pronoun. Aisha, eighth one, Aisha herself told me, herself, emphatic pronoun. Ninth one, I myself heard him, myself, emphatic pronoun. Tenth one, myself, reflective pronoun. Complete the sentences with one of the two choices. On Diwali, my friend and I gave each other gifts. Second one, all three of us went to Orcha, but we did not enjoy being with one another. Right answer is being with one another. My two cousins don't get along. They never call each other. Matthew and Rajan went for a picnic with one another. Mom's dad, Sudha, and I went skating, fell down on the top of one another and hurt ourselves. Top of one another. Next, choose the correct pronoun to complete each sentence. Dad is making my iPad act up. Anyone is making my iPad act up? Or no one is making my iPad act up also, right? Does anyone know what's happening tomorrow at the party? Each chef presented a beautiful dish to the queen. Fourth, I don't know any of these of the answers. Fifth one, everything happens for a reason. Change these sentences into questions using interrogative pronouns. She greeted the guest with a smile. Who did she greet with a smile? The government is going to call for a total ban on liquor. Who is going to call a total ban on liquor? The skaters are gliding over the ice. Who are gliding over the ice? Over the ice. They sent some flowers to me. What did they send me? These questions are to be answered. What are to be answered? Sixth, they don't want to leave the house. Who doesn't want to leave the house? Seventh, I will take the first bus. Which bus will you take? Eighth, you can keep the book for a week. How long can I keep the book? Ninth, the duck was trapped in the weeds. Who was trapped in the weeds? Tenth, Tara Singh saved the child from drowning. Who saved the child from drowning? 11th, I plan to take the early morning flight. Which flight do you plan to take? The tailor sent the stitched clothes last evening. Who sent the stitched clothes last evening? Ragini gave the check to Mayank. Who gave the check to Mayank? He bought the house with the red roof. What did he buy? Birds love to build their nest on this tree. Who loves to build their nest in this tree? Correct the errors in the use of pronouns. I myself made the P. In this sentence, himself changed into myself. Or we can change the other way. He himself, I turned into he. He called mine yesterday. He called me yesterday. These clothes are us. These clothes are ours. If it were to be this, then it will be mine. I was at home all day. Anybody came? I was at home all day. Nobody came. Everything loves here. Everyone loves here. We sent each other Christmas cards. We sent each other Christmas. We send each another Christmas card. The wrong word is each other. Another, it is not another, it is other, each other. His mother just retired. Hers was a teacher. His mother just retired. She was a teacher. I am late. She would be waiting for me, for mine. I am late. She would be waiting for me. I saw Seema Pratik at the mall, but them did not see mine. I saw Seema and Pratik at the mall, but they did not see me. Hello, I am Rudra and this is my sister Priya. Us live in Kailash Colony. Hello, I am Rudra. This is my sister Priya. We live in Kailash Colony. So here we come to end of this video. Kindly complete the answers in your book. Learn, understand. Any problem, any difficulties to understand, kindly let me know in the class. Thank you. May God bless you.